Right, omwanchwa omurigerera bwegeta senigeito yeta television na kwaliganire nainde asentunda yeito ya kabere asebona to gochigoswa aso mujadala omo komkegima iguro yokonereriwa kwa bana nainde unaneka ko batebina abageni baito banyale guikaga iga ase studio yeito erinde banyale gotwerera mange tunyale komanya obwene bwa bana mburubyo bo nainde nakia bana wosembikore ki bikogera wosebia orokia na omwano nyale koba gakonereriwa asentre mogo se asenchira yende kubwa muno mwanzo mulgeria mwanya atakorora umwako liga anga umutienyi okabere 2023 February mwanya atakorora ege korekene ni kianya atakorekana ase school eri ya Itumbe Primary ese ensemble ya Nyamache Kisi County mwanya atakorora na abali mumbaroro ase school ejo banya atakoira abana kubwa muno abana bamura bakanyaya kubabeka ege ti ende abalinga abalimu female teachers batano amono a male teacher oyomo bakanyara kwa bakoira a clip yani a video bakobwata ne simi bagoseka bakogokera ebikoro batebeti abana abamura banyare gokora nkaite na mwanya atakorora a clip ekyo wose amangana ayubuna nyanya atako bakagotara ase mitandao kubwa mono abuna abalimu bara bible abuna abalimu babwata abana abalimu balitoyenete nabana butokwa abana erinde banyara ko basomi na ko batebi na kibabwenta ko menya ase school wose ase chinka lakini akara wo chikwara bono omwalimu wose abalimu bakobekana esege kundi ne inera bone punishment bakwa abana ase school banyara okole bikole bitabwenete no gukwanu ase TV wo sandonsi abuna bwa bali mtoye ne tabachiete school kabisa bama think ba mwana to kora mana okore bikore bunebyo nkiya lenge gakore kiya lakini ndenda bali mu abumba nya to kwa babako irerwa ege tambo kero no yo lenge sub county director ese ensa moye chisemyo likore kuna nere linne tonduso na nya to kwa baba daga ko irege tambo kero bakabe kubiara bakanyara kwa babako irerwa ege tambo kero ya mangana yuko bwa mwana ni mata bwa ninge sabakale mbanya to kwa babako sirie gasi abo tiya lenge gakore kiya no no so moyo lyonde bwenzi ose mwana bwensi wanita yoranche mwana oye anyara gukorerwa ibikore bunebye sengenjo ninyegenete na chi punishment nchiro chi nyingura so ko mwana ko bwa ko makorera ibikore bine kubwa muno abana bamura nkeri gakore kia ekitora anyara kokokera intubu na mwanya bantu ko bwa muno ne nda se county ya Nyamira ase school ya Liangombe ne nde umwako ligango mutienyu gatatu ntu anyara takwa batokorera na umwana na roro onyara takwa kago itwe iboko 107 yani ebiboke bi 107 strokes anya atoka bakago ito no mwalimu onyale ko bakakonyo akora ali goso omwalimu oyo ro mosacha ke gima kabato mwana obando mwana obande bol gima akamoite iboko ese ensemo ebote ana makalio umwana uyo akabaga gokorera ali asenya getali ya level 6 osenya mira general nkia lenge gakorekia uwito mwana pako chikonyara kobera nyagitari gusoma nyagitari na nasenge njume bia nyale ko baka okora liwa solisi niniga kubwa mwana nateba na chi punishment nchiroro na nakeroro muiboli siko galia obwe ndo okora guso ko mwana tali no kobera twa next and kwanda kwito mwana abande mbaro ba gusamba abana babo abande uwito na maliyo ko bakubekira abana babo umwana oboli kegima tebwana etiko ba gekore buneki bosenke bwana etiko ba gekorwa na abantu abane ba mayete na nkiba bwana etiko gukora iwo mwanzo muri yengo kitore ko nyara ko manya mange ko rwase abageni bayito beri tiko lya rero na barubara to tebina nara liba bwate ase enkwane iyo tiko lya rero igoro yo konereri gwa kwa bana ko bwa mono omurike ito ogero pita ko rwase county ya Nyamira na bete kago sanga na barai ko rwa sense meye county ya Nyamira omo director bwa bana ko rwa Nyamira south bila dera urule mo sub county ese chobis cha bana nanya atiko bakago tutebya child labor nyinge senge njoko te abale na under child abuse so ko ne riwa kwa bana chiga sinchiro ro mwana ta bwene atiko bakako ewa anyare gokora ko bwa mono na roro ne roro mheshimiwa oyole oyole omo nominated MCA ko rwa se award ya magombo yuko kuna era Abigail Martini nera nanya atiko bakako gikiria ibikore bingi byo nyorana abayiboli bande bagwika batakira abana babonse gusibanyara ko bakore ibikore bingi nana ko bangenza abande bakuruta abana babukebara ebintu ne bingi bikone kiwasinse mu cyito cyagusi ebyo totaye to mwancho muri gena nayo onyare ko bagoko bimanya ko bwa muri onyare ko manya na bitambo kero kibigwenza ko bikone kiwa ekera mangana buna yo onyare ko ba kago kago kore kana yo tikato yanda asense moye ito ye studio tonyare ko nyora umuriki itogero pita kuri se county ya Nyamira tumanye na mbirangereriki abaraya ubwito banyaritoko babagukwana goseba goteba.
Child labor ni kazi ambayo watoto wanafanya ambayo haifai. Kazi hii yaweza kuwa ni either ni nzito, inaweza kuwa ni kazi ambayo inawaumiza watoto, inaweza kuwa ni kazi ambayo ina expose watoto katika tabia hazifai, ama pia inaweza kuwa ni kazi ya kawaida ndiyo, lakini yafanyika kwa wakati ambao haufai, unaumiza watoto na unawakataza kuweza kuishi kama watoto na kufanya kila kitu ambayo mtoto anahitaji kufanya, kama vile kuenda shule, kucheza na wenzake, kukua kwa kasi ya polepole kama mtoto anapojua vile maisha inaendelea. So leo hii 12th of June hufanyika kila mwaka, ambapo sisi huwa na siku tunaongea kuhusu siku ya watoto sisi kukomesha.
Omwana we miaka 13 bamintu kaki amagaka igachia gasarika bono pi omuntu nyomete otigo mukaya nyomba omanya guchiko chaka gokore ebikore abana aba bakire kiruza na abaiseke abasinini abande be miaka mune yo yonyorete kwamanya konyora amagaka achakire konyemere abana abu para bakemono kubakorere ibintu bitari iganda atebe njega abaiboriti gatorenda abana na mona abana abu abaiseke karabale rusa bono tobaro kerari ndo baisa ko bobo tobaro kerari chitabia e chinde jiko chiko bakore na biu cha yabo
Anchwa omorigereri ebine birangereri byabarayi banyatako babakorwa ekere banyatako babakoyene kia guse konyora amangana ya igayo kunerirwa kwa bana korwa ase ensameria ya e county yaito ya Nyamira igabano mwancho omorigereri ya master ya moto osana bagenye baito ebine banyara gotoerera mange tunyara komanya mange igoro yo kunerirwa kwa avana asinse momono mono che county ya Kisi amone county ya Nyamira. Karibu sana abageni baito aiga ase studio yaito Yetaya TV eri ndemo nyara gotwerera mange iguru yokonereri wa kwa bana kubwa mono inugu nabo bisa asikinsemo au ni manyete ne ni nyegene tena mubwato bo manyo bonge umugo chikonyara usanga 92 eri na mono mwancho murigere inda nyara komanya amange higo eye maseyemo tianda chaka na kwa asoka boko kwa ne gukorio eri ndo nyara kwa ni mwancho murigeria kubwa mono motaina na kiokoro kwa na inde ngai okorwa ne gasi yao nereri okora aye buna omobisa. Karibu sana
umurari nagukwaniri nakwandiye abarigereri ba Yetaya TV iritari ane nkuru kwa Henry Okailo Mweri nigonde chairman ya Amnesty International Human Rights Commission gusisiosi nende igonde umuhoro kiagwa matuka mange ngosomya se University ya Busongo. Bienvenue.
Karibu sana. Tiga toyenda sensemo ya ne yokoboko wokobe inde tunyare kuigwa na Madam Nere na kiakoro kwanga yakorwa na inde ninki agokora. Karibu sana.
Asante. Bia mono na bakwa nilimwe simito mwanya gifinge usina Nyamira yaitu. Na niwe njuete bia sana for kwa iwe opportunity uchesa TV gokwanira lingani ya child abuse. Nchesa Marieta yonkoro ku Violet. Okay. I'm a counseling psychologist kwa Kiswahili mshauri na ndiye njeno mfanyikazi wa serikali.
Asante sana abageni baito na ndiye nabari gandike gima ene tunyara go sanga mange igoro yo kunerirwa kwa bana. Eye mase ye monta itemorato tebia Mr. Omweri omwana montuki. Elinde nali omwanjo muligera ase kumanya na omwana kireto gotebo omwana enje bunandi ganje no omwana wose. Tabo gotebo omwanjo muligera indanya ale kumanya ningukuru kwa omwana.
Tumaralia. Umwana muntu ndobwenzi azeri chiko lya Kenya na Africa ole between miaka ya zero ole oma ole nda yangina wiko muntu ole miaka ikumi n'itanu itatu ase other developed countries in America umwana muntu ndobwenzi ole kuchakira miaka ya zero wike miaka ikumi n'itanu depending on inga yo definition yo mwana nere yo
igo ase ense yeto ya Kenya ga iga goika emiaka 18 years oinero mwana ka goika ga gochigwe bana bero monto manene na ba konyara kwegambera tikatogenda ase omogenito madam Violet ese nyore to kwanira kogwa mwana igoro yo konerigwa kwa bana na bora tutebi child abuse wose okonerigwa kwa bana ngenduki
Bia mwana. Child abuse, yonda atebe, it is intentional harm. Yani, ogo taka gokora, oku unereria. Intentionally, igo gokora kumanyethe. Oku unereria abana, kutaka mistreatment, and any intentional harm. Harm weseke usino gokora mabe. Kendi yon sigere kebe so mundu. Be it kumuita, be it kumurama. So, child abuse, yere, yente, uge kurukuna intentional harm. Oku unereria, ogo taka kumiso mundu, kumanyete eso mwana
buja sana kwa nyale gotwerera senjira eringia ndalio mwanzo mulira sokomanyana okonerero kwa bana ngentoki oyo minto Mr. Henry Omweri no nabora totebi na inkige ko lead to child abuse wose practices senjire chichi chikogera twateba na yayo mwana oyo nyale kwa baga kunererwa senjira ya mose yende
okonerero kwa bana una madam ateba gekore kende gions gose birengere bindu byons umunda bwate gukiyo so mwana bi gusalia akiyaye yo kumenya bwo mwana wanto pono ase a community yeri gatomenyete nabanda baiga stomenyete mara nyinge gokonyorana abana ba go bayire na ba manyetkende Actually, they are ignorant of their rights. So, I want to take advantage of so community abana. I want to wait to be able to make sure abantu tutatrusted, but I want to safe custody. Sing the jo yo mundo kwa umwana tabuati bond buamatena isia sozote kusomwana uyu kwa nyoro mundo yo wabisiri omwana endo kende ke kugara abana baito pako bakunererwa nkelinga ndiko tubwate e culture intubru mugusi mwana tabwate asabu kwanira mwana arare kanite buna kento kende yo sibuna ke kombe kyo ndiyo sikire nyumba so como kwatend como atishi ni umwana particularly kaza yo mugusi Kwa tengo abana karwa ga ngi cyari mu kese. Pono no ne kizu mwana ga yo guri baga kwane na bayo uri baye gusa nabantu bari bamurenze. Mwana uhita vuga ati opportunity iyo. No, ekero tukurigeriria umwana no okomenya kwa bantu abange ubutaka bwagarira umwana agodurumiwa. Asinge njoki. Bono umwana nero gutumeka bunebunda umwana nero gutumeka bunekija kazi nero gutumeka bunomja kazi nero go ubutako vuga bwagarire pako umwana oyirirwe ocyagira gutumeka bunere okora kire problem ye family ye bwat sababu ubutakambare yoro tugata bantokor ka duty bearers akurkwa children's officer the police the courts some of them were incompetent Montaira and Avana with the children's officer, Tamay began to occur. Actually, on a much conjure was a single young and a coat. A coat, a water monte defiler, or a seal of defiler. I had a proportion in Yaketato, America, and after I had a proportion, I had to find a woman in the next coat in Montaira. Pono corrupt, incompetent duty bearers, some of the other duty bearers, by the India, Avalanche. Basgali, the magistrate, the judge, the process is chosen. Our Gambi are very incompetent and very corrupt. Ntokwate, again, to create a problem. A problem is that we see it. Ntokwate, in the group of kangaroo courts. Chikot, as a mwana kwa defined. Chikot aso mwana ani abantu ba rote buna mwana enyaruka go so mwana already defied nikiteke uchumi is a source of income. So our assistant you was swine, almost yes you swine, and some children officers. Baba compromise ba tonyora a process in the wheels of justice for our kangaroo court sabandaba koros chibese out of this here left right and center. Amanana you are getting it to a new abana waitu bakoba abused mono mono mono. And the came in the get whatever is the ignorance. And one tawangi mbamanyiti mbamanyiti hakichabana mbamanyiti nkibaba korekera umwana atibongiru mbamanyiti ngobago tebi. So ignorance here ere nene mono. So much that ekorogo tebi good data na mangana unali wakumia ninki togo kora egere tokorole to address amangana yaiga akuru kwa a query okunyanyaswa kwa wana kudhulumiwa kwa wana. And the worst again, maybe there are many, but I will talk about this one, is family breakup. Awaibuli awange chinga chinyinga abantu leresinga icyo kinyombo kiyasinyire abantu batiganira abangana batigana abagaka batigana abana batugu egetigoro umugaka utigaru abana uyu mukobe beast utibonga abana bayo batakiranze abantu mundo tiga abana n'ikiyanko wasamu kuli emeremo. So okuvuni kagweji family kwagalira abana baito abange baumire singenje batabwati kairuya. So literally aso bwengi ebindo nebinge bigerete amangana yoko baunirilia abana baito kore very high and mostly gusi. Yes.
Kubwa mano yo minto Henry ese ebina birimu anyale kwa mokonyora enuku na ebody ya Amnesty ase chobestino at what age mono mono konyora moko handle ebina bya bana ambali ba miyake engani naki
abana bange bako bagutubongwa na gudrum mono mono ntebu kro ko tubongwa because ta bana bamara barabukonererwa bara asoko kori gukigazi na go child labor and the rest. Lakini mangana yo gutubonga mono mono ko nyora abana baiga bari between 11 and 15 years.
11 to 15 years.
Yes, abuno aba sase bakwere taba kongete 11 to 15 years. Umwana ore grade isane mo isano inye isano we ka fomwani abu na foko nyora mono mono bata patali manyabuya. So abuno aba sase banyo ri tuba take the advantage. Abuno abana bangi data nyinge no ebere tabo.
Kubwa mono ikira moko handle bone bina bunebiga abasacha moko nyora na bayiri babo gusemba ntu bangye njo kikubwa mono babo cyo bakore bikore bune
umuntu ndubwis ukonerili umwana n'umuntu ari close asare umoyi anko daddy bu pasta umusigari ku investigate obo abantu bari abana batwa aba umuntu kumuhire school ne pigipiki abantu baria abana batwari bazingenje attention nyinga bayuri mbariko twara gotegarara abana abantu baria abana bari bogote they have problems. So bogote ga abana ba ko bat large patari e bogo confined na confined bagote ichi mena na yabo we kata yo muntu we pikipiki tabu ati parts we kata yo muntu we atebio amwa yani we kata yo muntu mwa ari ya sago transfer mangana ya sale. So no stranger. Stranger Theo era abuse mwana era bunere mwana abantu ba abuse abana baito n'abantu bare bamanyita abana. So name them all of them omore buskal mu pasta mwalimu munyakitali tato mwabo anko yaye kazini yaye mukoni gazi ryo kore kazi data no era.
Buya sana Mr. Henry tiketura agenda se Madam Violet nera na tutebi na asobisi ya ino Madam Violet ayebuna a psychologist oko guide and counsel ni maetena ebi inabuni ebi anyale kwa wabigo cha ayinu asobisi ya ino andake abana mocha mwanyo ororo maybe au bago cha ebi nebi nge nigoro yaki mocha mwa counsel abana.
Okay, mbia mono. Iho nta gitego clarify ya keyo. Inche gongo karabuni counselor, SOBC ya serikali, Department ya Social Services. So social services basically ngokore ngente ko psychosocial support.
Mm-hmm.
Support for all.
Mm-hmm.
So basically ntori ko deal na binanda atebe like directly.
Mm-hmm.
As a department iko tori mandated ko offer services kwa the community.
Mm-hmm.
But so what we do is like now in my department, ngonde department ya mental health, ni kujaribu kuhamasisha. Toko make sure kereri tukori umwana liko celebrated, we ensure that they are very celebrated, to create the awareness, we do awareness by maybe kutwara chief walks,
mm-hmm.
kogende sebi nyoro.
Mm-hmm.
I've been doing some engagements, nipisa chinde na abana our chief,
mm-hmm.
so we reach out to the chief, tuagende sebi nyoro, tuagundi sabantu.
Mm-hmm.
Igere banya areko manyana ki, oku unerikuwa abana ninki.
Mm-hmm.
How can they tell that umwana kubara abused?
Mm-hmm.
What are the signs and symptoms yo kumanyana umwanoyo kubara abused?
Mm-hmm.
What can we do and what are the consequences?
Mm-hmm.
Because we really, as a psychologist, we want to make people aware that ekere moko unerili abana, igo moko kora, eke moche ekerene sana.
Mm-hmm.
Because literally, moko crush abana walia. Mogo itabana. So umwana uri nabago kina pakocho bo muntu mugima, but in the real sense umwana uri mumuitete. So that is what we do as my department, in my department, and I'm very much grateful that nimbwate boss yane, we have a new chief officer, and officially we have a new department which is social services, and is very 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 supportive. He's a new chief officer kuruku Professor Nyagwencha. So we want mnabantu atwalire department. Initially to akabere department ya culture.
Mm-hmm.
But now we have our own department.
Mm-hmm.
We want one of the chief officer yaito mwako yuna to chaka this net financial year, toswe mashinani, toswe binyoro, toswe chisukuru. Kama sisi, this we are the advocates. Yes, and even professionals to amasishe watu. Tobundi sabantu. No ina abana to reach out, because in most cases abana mwana nabako abuse atamanye thi ose in abuse. Because
yes,
there's one thing, umwana tends to trust the tokubaruka their caregivers, the parents abayibuli. Caregivers na abaleri bo mwana. Umwana njerare wired naturally gakumanya oyo nere mama, oyo tata, uyu ni auntie, uyu ni uncle. So o build trust. Ekeroko nyora bone primary caregiver chakre wa abuse mwana. In most cases mwana that go to manyana kobara abuse. So by the time ego cha wikira bono mwana uri hamu ili achire paka yaikire bono nyene mwana uri gekoba defiled obere defiled oumire obere osemolito nali bono mwana go cha realize na ki kwani anko alikuwa ananifanyia nini. So basically what we do as a department, and we really want to ensure that we are going to do a lot of awareness creation. We are going to reach out to the communities. We reach out to all stakeholders. Like now I'm very happy today we have our chair, Amnesty International, so that we can partner. We want to create a network. Turanyari go work pamoja. Ekera anyolire cases zibuneki. Umanyana ki nimbwate violate for the social services. I can reach out. As an officer, I'm mandated to that. When I reach out, tembo na tiko bago sene ninga kanwe, because that is what I'm employed to do. Wamanyana ki onye psychosocial support itakere counseling, first aid counseling, so mwana yu, we are there. And our department is there fully to support all that.
Mbuya sana, ekere moko enda mwachiko na kubateiri, enda mono, or you educate them more about amangana ya iga child abuse.
Yes.
Are there types of child abuse?
Yes.
Nchile chichi?
Child abuse ya chigocha in so many ways.
Ma,
ndo wate physical abuse. Physical abuse ni lioko oko hamu, oko umizomu nto physically that it can be seen. Kwenye rumu ano itirwe, especially for the primary caregivers, or maybe the parents, and maybe the teachers. Like, mna wano kwa mention ni skuru, mne chirichi, akole tege, ntugetalie kia. Abana wali, they trust their teacher. When you look at developmental stages, chia wana, umwana kerare stage yeria, nke especially wana abake, if you're a parent, onde wensi oromu ibuli. Na bogo ikano, ina kerota getego tebi, umwana getego tebi, no teacher kusema hivo. What does that display? Yego display no umwana uligama nyete, esabu umontoko, kora bia ningo, ni teacher. So there is trust involved there. Kwa manya konyorana, abana balia ego bako ba defiled na abalimu baba defiled na abaibuli na abantu amate ya karibu. So what we do ekreto ikire sebi nyoro to realize na abantu balingo baba defiled. Okay, for me, from my end as a psychologist, igonde gasiana nene mono ni kupeana ushauri. Ntobwate department yetu KTRH, Kisii Teaching and Referral Hospital, ya GBV department, igastobwate wa psychologist, ese konyore kesi bune kiki angiche ilo visiane, ose tuachire isiko tuwa realiziri, na po toko barifa where they can be, they can seek assistance, even freely, because they need help. Now, that is my role. na ende kere tuko kwa nese child abuse tuate vile na physical abuse is one of it nto wate emotional abuse emotional abuse to kwenye manya no mo ntoko chesa no bongo bwao chesa ne feelings chao eh uchili chaleri eh umo iboli abwato mwana we nyumba lakini constantly akunya kwa tebi mwana i no mo ntobosa kieke no nyina biali ten kieke ntan kuibora no eneri toke no nafukada abantu bali and you keep on doing it constantly are you seeing that so that is emotional abuse umwana olitalie kwa mwaka kwa mwara olerekana na ki umwana olioitirwe so it is very very even hard for you for people to detect that umwana olingo bara abused emotionally that is one way of being emotional ntobwa the neglect neglect is a child abuse neglect ayeno muiboli no manyeto umwana eno yone ninche moibolete wasenche ne kya give umwana uno muswatio mintu naye obwate that role as a guardian or as a caregiver kwa manya kubwata you know wakora intentionally you neglect that child umwana uri gara togote ba the children's right umwana na the right to food clothing and shelter those are the basic needs of a child umwana uri kwa muri ni rendagira ocha igarue school o ikanyumba onyora ndagira teyo yani bwanche tena ki think of and andugira umwana uri ebintu birine umwana uri ogenda ari nankyo kwanyora taragirite abandi baragirite umwana uri nyagasonone kama wazo kumi nche bono tindi korugeru kwanyora umwana uri in the long run kwa kore emotional damage so umwana uri because ekerago choki no bomuntu muhimeto kuri realize na most of the emotional damage kwa kalikane so umwana umuntu returns to grow up to another kwanyora abana abekere bawika like in teenager na bono umwe bisomita kwana abana bali kwanyora self esteem yaberetse Mbora gakini rikurukaraga ke kakoba neglected kago itwa kago kwa role sort of harm kaikira bano gaikira between 10 to 15 years I want to capture it there at least akwanira umwana utabwati no self esteem nina akomote biga saganeke mo chingoyo na yogerete nchandigite we are talking about abusive homes inachangia umwana ulibona umanyira wika iskali umuntu uri okogende skoro nyoro mwali mwakomote bigorumya Are you seeing how we are brewing?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we are brewing that. Like tokuagera, eni niengia ya umwana kuba abused. Because one umwana uri turiko mwaro kibwanja ni umu neglected, turiko mwa basic needs. Umwana uri okwenda skala nyoro muntu uri kuyabodo kumuvugulia. Masekera vya, oro murembo. So there's so much that we as caregivers and as professionals nentuna bana abari and I'm very happy today that Eta TV has really highlighted this matter of child abuse tobuenete tokore to see that we can help our children because in the long run we are going to have a generation ere abused ere traumatized so amwana oyo abere mwana tariko ngokinare tariko bera ari asaru mwana obere teenager oikire teenage obere twanyore bono kore sexual abuse that's another abuse toikire 15 years mwana uri okore sexual abuse ocho realize monto tali amwanchete ira kumutumia as a human being bona kunya kongaini yali kunya ko realize yali umwana uri bono ocho feel nje tindimuya nje tindigwancho nje bono tirantumeke umwana uri ocho boikira obere musubati now those are the developmental state erebiye ko ikobo muibori what do you I mean I think you expect that you muibori yakore bono onyerebiye ko munyene tabundi setubya takine tebya there's a lot of wounds in her there's a lot of trauma ono kwa manya konyora abaibori aba they are the parents we have today who have gone through a lot of trauma they don't know how to handle it they have never processed it now we're having a generation of parents who have got a lot of trauma in them now they are raising kids now we have that transferred trauma from one generation to another generation so ekeretoko kwanira types of abuse iko chire chinyinge and while even labor can be one of it umuntu akora bono amwana no somire timba atibesa nkumuira tiga moto mesoborere na tiga gende so boiri achi gokonya umwana uri igamenyeta abandi mbakora the class 8 bakayire school eronyo baraga yirire no ni anti akoregas any child like any child now whether that long in your soma na barucha abandi babegete school uniform bebo yetibia umwana uri Ino nona anazidi kudeteriorate ndani yake ni kama anavunjika so we have a lot I can name but a few the ones that I've named but child abuse is wide and large
mm-hmm.
yes
Uya sana, thank you so much, Madam Violet. Bano ntete nende nda kuhulina. Eke roko nyoraba namba roroba kwa ndago such child abuses. Chukwa nyarote emotionally, physically. Mbiro roroba mangana ye chinyo mongo salika. Kwa nyoro mwano nyalde kwa baga kwa unerigwe. Nse nchira ye mongo usego chie sea yende. Na kibono mongo cha mwa handolo mwana bunoju.
Ok, bia mwono. Intu bono buna counselor and psychologist. Intu kitwa role yeicho. Role yeicho iso mwana bunoju. Nyoko make sure no mwana liyo vere counseled. Iko togo tumia masoma ito. Nechi skills chilito. So amiri, ko make sure mwana li obere able ko accept what they are going through. Tuwa konyo mwana li go process that damage. In a case wo mwana li avaira kunya kuramara muno mwivuli agote. Let me use that one now as an example. Emotional abuse. Wono oikira ase self-esteem ira nire nsoro li erembusa. We encourage them. We talk to the child. And we get into the deeper depth of that child's life. Her mind, her emotional mind, her even her physical well-being. Mm-hmm. To make that kid realize that they are worthy. Wanapendwa na wanafa. So, and there's so much we do. And maybe we give guidance in our role. Now, maybe you know one of abuse and you've gone to court as a counselor, you give that evidence. What umuntu yakorera umwana yo, this is the damage, the degree of damage that they have caused. Now, my role as a counselor, na we can make sure, ekonyo, even if it's the magistrate, to see na umuntori anafaa kupatiwa kifungo cha aina gani, depending on the damage. So we play a very key role when it comes to dealing with abagambi, chiefs, abasikari. The role of a psychologist is to guide and counsel from one end, from the child's perspective. And then retoko cha tuwa realize na waibori hava. Maybe the caregivers. Some of them maybe are victims of child abuse themselves. Now that is what we are called transfer. They are transferring that trauma. Bono, for that level, kere tuwa identify hili na ki, umuano yomira abuse. Umuiburi ya yoyo kumu abuse, ya rembu yae. Mboko muki ya buwate. Because, I mean, for us as counselors and psychologists, we are a helping profession. Our main intention is to make these people well. So we don't despair, like we don't have that disparity that you can go, no mwana, ntigo umuiburi, ntige caregiver. We would want to reach out. Tuwa manya konyora sa chinde cases, chinde kwa konyora na, mwana obera abuse, no yo mu abuse wa mintonere, no muruire, ata kirobo konye. So that is our role, and I'm very happy that we really want to highlight this. Totebe, all counselors are there, let us come on board. Tiga tuiche, tiga tuweji tole, igerego seto rento konye, a community yeto ya mwamu usi. Yes.
Uye sana, which means iwe kere moko deal na mangana ya yoko nereo kwa vana, mui kulige lina vana voka. Kere kwa kore no mwana, kwa andole back to the caregivers, ose caretakers, kwa manya maybe kwa ratema kulingo, kwa manya nanga yumo chandole, ili ndo unyare wakonya bons.
Unyare wakonya bons, yes. Kere to we bring a stop to that child abuse. Yes, yes.
Uya, senge njona wora akonye sa idea ya mo?
Yes.
Onyo ya tura akonye liye, ni nila kuhira noro, ni ndo nyoro uune nili uvono mwono, na nungu itubono na wara itubo sangen.
Yes. Oseno nyabana wande pale nyumba, onyono mga kuhune liye umanoye. Talibo. Oseno mungina, it doesn't have to be a sexual abuse. Yes. It comes in so many ways, especially ya kerumo ntutoko ya corporal punishment. Aba antomba liwa tariko manyano uwe itankuru uwe itakuwa agenda beyond.
Yes.
Kwanyoronye maybe with a lot of issues, financial constraints, marriage, unabono my colleague ya kwaniregana, apa ntuwa buwate troubled marriage, wakuruwa, no mungi nori ite tubo tukoko chivocho, mwano kumogechi, pa, are you seeing that? Basically, umuiburi yoyonere, he or she is unwell, and they really need help. So we look at it in all ways, both ways, both at the caregiver's level, at the child's level. Na nye kere tuwa nyono inabaskali, we want to create awareness. Tunataka tuamasishe kwamba, it is not right. What you're doing is not right. And there is a need for you to change. Yes.
Yes, sana. Thank you so much, Madam Violet. Nindo chena Mr. Henry Omweri. Na hata kita komenta kende gavu, monomono iguru ya mangana ya types of maybe child abuse. Kubuwa mwana barabuna inuwono abuna ebodi ya amnesty inu inki mwocha mwakora. Kira mwanyo alire maybe omwana unyale kwa baga kono liwa senchere ya uchie seyende. Tuwa next njoko nyora na nero unyale kwa ba affected even psychologically, no yane skuru, nini such cases. Kira kia ba ikeire inuwuna eki ombe kia amnesty inki mwocha ninu mwakora.
Mwana lidaya na miyawuna siti baga. Ndake tuko chaka kote wabuna gusi. Nigere huwe ya sama nina yoku nireli ya wana. Ambeye mwane nyaruka, uwa sara kumwane nyaruka. kusiere namba ibere nationally nugo sara kuko abana kinyaruka rero bagukorire medicalization y'abanyagitari basoire ni kanisa ya soire me poro to kumanya ndi mwana sare tu gose ne kanisa chiete gose ne kambulia chiete gose ne nyagitari agenda kororo so and ugo sara kuko mwana kwagara umwana ujuga utwara problems emotional utwara psychological sexual and many other problems umwana yinyaruka konyora because yegaziye culture n'abagori baye so female genital mutilation mirror one form of abuse ere rabantu gusi aba chief na assistant chief bago bako hapa patumire arabuna nero bagutumia ku kuriera because bamenye dembaire riki kuri yogo but they don't do it ntugota mangana sexual abuse oyo minto violate upande but I want to say what I understand injebuna chairman ya Amnesty International what is on the ground what is on the ground defilement yere igoromano kusi na abantu bayigorire cha account bira bachi aba osis na ba chief na ba assistant chief koliera ko make sure mwana yo gara icha yanji basako ko ba dressed twali urije gendo kende gekoro kwa indecent touch you know abantu balengere ti abuse no go uko it is that act only there is indecent touch ukuru mwana kumwagusa kokora ti mwana nyaruka uyo kwarira na nyina yi abantu bakokora na majeso no nyina asa abantu bonzi muri kwa nyoro muntu ko kuno mwana mukuna kuri umuntu ko cyari ko tugukiyabo ninde ko rusa kuri gero biyo boli yako mukunera intention ya yabu yabu ya uisa ko mboli ko kara abe confused that is an abuse ntubwate sodomi pono ya akira skuru yere ko rugukemera kemera academy yere kira gukinyamira aso mu muga ko monere bwe miyaka 50 something ngo teacher aso domarisi umwana o grade 8 13 years bakarera gabuna toko kwana iko bakunya gukiyaza niki niki abantu bakuriera mu CS manga abantu bakuriera that is a serious crime as we are talking esende kuru kwa manga remand prison yes then church manga remand prison is this in public domain buna abana bari barora bwe kinyaruka ubaho nchurire nabwa wa abuse of course too, we have made noise we have drawn the attention of the national office the directors of children to attend the county coordinator about the mangana you but the court is not good enough but they are going to act then gukurwa amangana ya sexual abuse ntugwate economic abuse economic abuse umwana wote mambyo kote idadithi bwati karam kwa mtaibu kero kichari ugadese ngino mtaibu kero kichari tabat karam oseri kuchiba si chama tem oseri the very many peskini chiko gende na mangano gutaka chibese umwana kwa mukani turiko mwa kwa museri ige ndunda gete kubuli umwa mugusi umwana yake kwa mate yagende agende school na ata gere kuri ne pikipiki to mwete basi chape pikipiki lakini kwa roli ne pikipiki na ndunda na yaru si chibese umwana uyo kwa mate yagende school to mwete maita cha atake usine dagere kuri yego school mwana utagiye tindagere ya school so what do you expect I have no money body so economic abuse is here and as a society as a community ndutagere tubura ni ndutweka ngaki so what do we do abana ni ndutwa abanyori tubategerimo at the end of the day umwana nabwate egendo gekoro kwa IQ intelligence quotient ere natural nende na records of the environment so environment ya bana baito tu toko bakine toye pollute umwana uyo ga agukwa emotionally okwa psychologically and definitely okwa intellectually abana baito twa ngako ba support na needs che school babo genda ba bakore uyo school kwa barabe bunda kwa mtaimi so oyagwete but in reality ayo munyene
turate konyo mwano such that psychologically abe stable, psychologically mwana tari stable tago perform in school, tago go again school, tago click. So as a gusie yaitu, there are many forms of violence, including illegal or hosting of children. Tukwa tege tukwa child trafficking. Na ini tukwa tege tukwa kubona wa ntuwa chakera kukora. Bago collude, nechi courts, nechi registry, koros, chipati certificate tuchi wakora. Egaro mwana rusuwe, airo, there was one case ya Masaba South, ima ungele tukwa follow. Abana bago koro, ogo traffic, at the same time, umontata gete kuhiba, atuwaru mwana nero le utakere kumutuwaru nangina. So in Kisi, it is terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Bia sana, asenari ya mwanchu mwagire naro gaiga ovoria, na inkyo mwana wane tukukora, ekere are in an immediate danger, ose aise chi amagana yega ya child abuse, ekere are in an immediate danger, yani lidi aroche na eke kore kengo chikere kore kana. Eze kwa bano yene physical abuse, eze kwa bano ata ni emotional, senge chumbaro lukonya, una madam Violet ate bana, kuna some age, umuana kwa ikana wane nko temari kumanya maybe gaiga si vizuri. Nki ya wane toko kore kere anyari kwa nyora in such a situation.
Morally, it's unfortunate. One of you are very exposed to pornography. One of you are social media. One of you are using your mobile phone. You have limitations. So, when you are very exposed to pornography, no, you know, you go to get abused. You are sexual. You are using your drive you into acts of violence and abuse. But, into your caregivers. Nende muna wa yudi. Mtu wate responsibility. Dambaye emo. Kwa wana wa ito trust. Wamanye everything they have gone through the day. Kere tukuliko ero mwano oko ya briefs. Oko tebi ningi kia wali tukuligema. Namba ya kawele. Mtu takere tutebi ya wana wa ito. Signs of danger. Dambaye emo. Mbaba sako kwa tebi ya. Dite umundonuwezo kwa wole maswali ya family ya wa. Baba sako teba namba ibe muntu tabasa kubandi bateru anana muntu tabukura nebanta tomino neba mumurumino abana banyoruka bateruga asaya nana tayuko ngendo kende abana bata kere bacyakira gukora nyumba bateru we it is strategies techniques and skills just self protection neta kero abana bateru we ninka kiki batwendi wake yo gukura ndagikita kere pabwenerete ko send a signal twatebira abana bahita mangana yo gutumye signals takini ntwa yo kobatebi nindi babwende ko like message gukize maninga mami I'm in danger babwate simi. So abayuri n'abarendi baban bonsi naban abantu batene taban. I am very proud about two very good children officers in Manyete. Ya mukuru kumaticha I think are Masaka North. No, you don't call your mother. Should be Masaba somewhere. But in touch with Amnesty International. But in touch with the abantu bari batakere kokonya abana ku support. Tutakere kokonyora chi chingake in school. No, nini zeki kanisa? You see, church is very good. Lakini kanisa dego te ibana. What the do's and don'ts is the abuse chiyo kugwawo. The school does not have time programs tingia chego somi abana the do's and don'ts for safety against abuse. So ndota kere buna bano mu so yo bayere tyacha bata kere korora uti program ego somi abana chi school about safety and precautions against abuse. Abana bata kere bamanye inki abuse abana bata kere basomere barose ari gwitabo byo basoma buna Amnesty International to kwete bitabo bya youth in abuse to kwete youth clubs in schools human rights clubs in schools. One of them Kisi school is there. Musando is another school to kwete chi school chinyige kurugusi basoire is a club bya human rights abana bale school still bamaye rights yabo abana bakumanya rights yabo bakamenya na rights y'abayuri babo at their tender age. Then violence and abuse will be limited. So we need kuhamasishana kutegea wana waitu pamanye na abayuri waitu pamanye abuse y'abana child labor. Mwana tata kiri ya atumeko kuchiroche, kutumwa aru skuru, takora assignment. So we, if we do this as a community, nende kuna haba kusito empress. Abana, naba kungu kuna mwanya bantu. Talibu ni evi vekeruwa vya bakaka na haba sacha in the community. Toko kora hiko, definitely I'm sure we'll be fine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sana, thank you so much, Mr. Omweri. Ili swali nkoboli Madam Violet. Anda kina wogo cha kwa nyora na asinara kwa nyora. Omwana, nkobare na inde danger, which is omwana onde. Yeah. Like a child can abuse mtoto mwingine pia. In such a scenario, ninki wanorocho wena toko kore senge nchoyo, you know, omwana, no, you know, omwana. Na kiura handle such a situation.
Thank you so much. Okay. Nje wono wongu gendra kukua na ise elaini yane, uno mshauri as a counselor. That is my role. Ekeregu ikira wono konyoro umwana. Owe ile nere dangerous umwana onde.
Yes, yes.
Owe ile nere, we can even talk about bullying in schools. Ekere okotoka umwana oyoko wa bullied, nuri yogo bully. From a counselor's perspective, yon korana wonsi yogo vale because I would want to get into the depth first oyogobulio yonde ngige kogero mwana oyo agoikirenga ki because osekorigeria bana bake especially the young ones ebago chiaza bakana limo ande baverana mwana tamanyete chuki mwana tamanyete ham umwana is like an open book. They only pick what they are being taught, what they see. Very magnetic about it. Yaniere kiliarora. That is why toko tebane environment yu mwana wukinira contributes like about 75% of the a child's personality. Abana wababiri oyogoba bullied. Now as a counselor, I would want to get deeper into this young boy or girl uko bully yonde. Ose kori here libya. Abana wakunyora most of them are victims of violence. Either in the household level. Aliese barua. Toko tena charity begins at home. It is this home that builds these children. Before noenye batara asoka, isiko bagi endese jirani, bagi ende chisukuru, noenye community chikuwa ikira. A nyumba imesa abana aba ukiniriwa. How is the home environment? You get to realize that abana aba, most of them, they're brought up in violent homes, by violent families or caregivers. Parents are very violent. Them themselves have been witnesses of violence. They've seen their father beating their mother. They've seen their mother beating their father. It's not one sector. These days we even have cases. So, umanori your witness. Umanori umanya gochaka kulan. Tokwa nerege ntego ku conflict resolution. Umanori umanyana the only way to conflict resolution ni kwa ngosera, ungu work. Kwa ngosera, ninti ungu kuham. Kwa manya konyora wono akili ya ya chakile wono kujenerate nche wono yere wired towards harm. Tamanya dina there's even a way oyomo osera. Mbabirane. Are you seeing? So mimi nitasema kwamba kwa upana, maadili katika familia zetu ni kama yamekeuka. Yes, we need to go back to the drawing board. Let us go back to the household level. Let us go back to the parents and the caregivers in the house. Now, these people, we need to create a lot of awareness. And I want to emphasize that a lot of work needs to be done. Kiawera, by the time umano yago ike sukuru, igota liyacha kakubulio yonde sukuru. Na wanye kenyoroso kulia na wakate, unawo inabanchi takunya waka kabana. You know that, uinabale, ayebuno umoibu likuwa, tulikuwe boli na ki, na kibono umano yeranche, tebanda kiba kiretega. Unyagukulio yonde. Uchikokuwa na yonde. Omongongo hivi. Toko unyakuwa na kii, what is happening? You need to be aware as parents. Umanya na kii, umano ya kirangu kina. Kaya uchaka kukenda bobe. Uchaka kudevelop those tendencies. Wona hata kete kuhamua bantu bandi. Uyo kwa bullied. Abana bandi mbari wako wa easy victims to bullies. Because abana wakini in homes where they're not loved. You know, I seeing that. Where they're not. Mbahoro kirina warabunda mbari bantu wa mana. And like I was talking about. Kutahoro kia abana waito love. Maadili yamekiuka kule kule nyumbani penye watoto wetu tunawale. Mwanzo pale pale katika nyumba zetu. So we need to go out as advocates, as stakeholders in this, a community at large, a family, abasika, all people are involved because omwana nero muntu. We come together. Let's see now, if it is Amnesty International, these are people who are looking out for the welfare of the human beings. What is their role? Me as Violet, as a counselor, what is my role? You, Diana, as Mwana Habari, what is your role? I can see very well you're doing what you're supposed to do. You're creating awareness by bringing us on board today. We are here trying to tell people what is happening in our world. So I feel like it is more of a collaborative effort. Abused. Umwana, at first, umwana needs to know naki kubanda abused. Kiagera na kote vindi rara ba abused na tamanya. So ndobwate role ya kogena none chisukuru. Right from chekechea, I'm talking about the kindergarten and the nini. We start teaching these kids. Like in the coast, I happen to be brought up in the coast. In the coast, mwana moiseke, tali muna mwana mumura. In one oga, you used to put a blind eye kwamba molestation of the boy child is not there. Let me use the right word. But in coast, if you have a boy child, oko make sure abuna my brother kwana gao. Oko tebi umwana na muntu takubwata ga. We even have nicknames to that kind of that part of the body. Oko tebi umwana from young as even 2-3 years old acha kira kosoka. Umwana oli yogo chikumubwata umanyana ki tinta keri nkoriki. Mbwatu ga. What are we doing? We are teaching our children. We are making them aware. Na ikoro mwana atebi ugambobe. Kako genda liko kumubwata na wakushakote, mama mi, nani alinishika hapa? Kwa mwate, kwa nini alikushika? Then you are able to make a follow up. Now you are able to counter that crime before getarachi wakoraki, getarachi wakorekana. So basically what I can say, SNCMA, there's more into awareness creation, psychoeducation, educating people, be it parents, be it in schools, be it in churches. A church poses as a very good environment here ukini umwana. But one thing we forget, even our tumishi wa Mungu pia wamefika mahali wanakula kondoo. Sasa ni kazi. Ni kazi ya ziada yenye tunafaa tujitolee tuende kila mahali. Acha nimpishe mwenzangu naona kidogo ni kama anataka kuona jambo.
Sawa, karibu sana Mr. Mwenye.
I wanted to say again don't get a very tricky. This one kwa wali ngo aso mwana wapi su mwana unde so wata. Eno so ni yubuno mwana wapi su mwana unde ya gara wanda It is important. One, write your manual. Ni write your manual. Crea, kero monte write ya ko erase yo ni chakret. That is number one. Number two, being students does not mean umanda abuse yo yonde. Because at the time you go abuse manual. Eh, no quería que un hecho assessment, que hago con. Por el trabajo de tu papá, como con lo assessment, como con los boletines, es curioso, curioso. Todo el mundo, a nada, no está todo el que van. Usted fue un güey de mi hija, pero aquí, con el que no te defaia. Tú, if you kill, a un humano, the law will not set you free. Pero no, a un humano, a un güey de tu mano, de bueno, a un güey de sin. The court will take this course. We go civil, we go to make a fungo. Onye kende kia yo kia yo kwa yorubana, kanga children's remains, njiyo. So, alamu we kawamanyi na wangu ngalichi, kundi kwa teki, ndiro, and if you abuse someone who montone, utakutana kutini, kama ni kufungwa, utafungwa. Kama ni, ene sentence ili ya wando wata kena wakona. So, natakante ya wando wito wakusi. Ama mwana ya watu yu mwana nga, huyu mwana wana wale kuchiesa. Wana wale kuchiesa, huyu mwana, ekero wakwari ilo mwanto, totele na assault. E digiri ya kulikere ni kumunenga. And subsequently then, wikonyo, wikumwano yuo, anyole kifungu, kwese, fine, eko kenda na, ama gosu kuna akulate. So, nto mbidi yuko nga, wanya na wana, so be it, pano. Awana pamoja na kirumana na watu right chai na taitani asoe right yomontonde. Yen tokeni, tokeni wakora role model as parents. Tukata responsibility yoko tia wana wito na watu kitema kile and then you should live that life. Tarimanga na ngati tukata a family wata mchandinga nenga. Tuto area manga na wito behind the curtains. Stage bagaikan tokoh mana ni tu pernah wayang, tapi ni kita rasa wana apa macam ni, we are in a safe home and awal baru itu nampak kita together, otherwise
That is what I wanted to contribute, you know.
Nimbo ate geto ate comment na inyura. Nkwa boli na ekero mwana ko abused ngigego korekana. Now, my role as a counselor is to ensure to eliminate to educate parents. Na kwamba enke yeso mwana gukinira. We need to create a safe environment. We need to create a safe environment for this kid. Another thing, to when to tebi abana baito wa learn to speak up. Ekera mocheirwe. You know ekere no nae ndiro gutware gento gego guchanda. No whether that one friend you really you can go to. Nande you open up. Now that is what we are lacking. It doesn't have to be the counselors alone. Mo whatever into that you don't go tegere we can sato tegerere. We also want you to do that. To tagete ne ntumano we partner together so that naye sokunyara gukora ake jaka by the time okonde tero nyano mwana onyore naye kwara koreki kwa kore first aid. And so that abana bayi would bathe buna they need to create a safe environment. They need to, you know, by creating a safe environment is to making this child trust you. It is to talking to your kids consequently. It is to allowing your child to speak up. Na kare kwa mama chaire allow yourself mwana wate no mom. Mom, that was unfair. And when a child talks back to you, Devi, give an ear to that child because they are trying to communicate. Ekerebono mwiguli na yo mwana gote mago communicate. Kwa mwenye kwa yodoki, pa, umwano lioroche next time. Na mocheru iskali, na kwane. Nga gote bi, before atara ikirache, asende vone, kanslanche, akikumone. By the time mwoto retera wana hawa, a lot of damage has been done. And we don't want that. We want us to work together. Atotre inyaba yiboli beto to be open. To have that safe environment. What we do as counselors is to ensure that we create a very safe environment. One because I created that trust, that environment, I don't judge you. So those are the things we want to train our parents. We want to train our teachers. We feel like we need to go to the schools and even talk to our teachers and tell them that as caregivers, make sure you don't harm the kids further. Thank you.
Ya sana atiatora agenda so yominto Henry Omweri between a girl child and a boy child won simba bwate equal rights.
Yes,
onye babwate equal rights asekyo konyora na umwana umwiseke akwegererwa mono kubwa umwana umumura kubwana no yamusiga ika
omuyite. Again, don't get a social orientation and sexual orientation. Engage a man among Rau Kinua, Nikar Jayomogosi, Bune Simba. Takirku fights, Menegra, Kruago, Tabura, Geruchiago, Tulirai. Money and Koko could know about Tabantuam, Tabava, Kira, and Chuota, baby, Bamu Togia. So, pampering your man on whiskey is what brings up that. Variation, yeah, equal rights. Lakini kumaite rende na indenga, the most abused is the girl child.
Yes.
So rights of bambaringi na kumbukini, eko gara wa more vulnerable, tako wa hadi, go struggle for herself. So to and then awana wambara na wala 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 because attention ya chile girl child. And even if you go to university there, abana university basically the boys are handful. Reason, a culture, no go bring ni abana ko togateva kwa mazicha manoke kaba women rights and girl rights togateka boy rights. I think takirvona abanda ba change ba chake ko emeria abana abura ba njaba irane school and then ba feel na parvo they are important because. One of us can buy the priority mono, Abamurabatikiru. And because of this, I don't know whether you'd give a time to tell everyone effects of this. Yeah. This variation and the abuse Yavana Murabesk. Nekikia Gadrevono, Nigasa Twikerite, Tubuataman, what into my emotional trauma. Avanda, I have a corner of us, Avanda, I would toot, Avanda, Vata, Muta, Quanamanga, Mukuli. Kokonyoro o tigiro rukirigoro o chiro chakire kwe tukuta na batigire moko ya discussion useki ezingi njo yogo ta balance bura to kwando abana baito abamurana baiseke yagirira bona tuikira abana ba self esteem
mwana ta kunyara gutena kwa next sentence to nyine so yo soma school ta kunyara we defend ta kunyara bateba mangana ye wo kumwira ko ta kunyara bateba wo kumwira school ta kunyara bateba self esteem ya chite kara kara because na beta abused so ta personality yagen ego yagen over ego busa ego ubwe rus moyo ta mangana ye bunu ni king sign kwa nyu zawana wange beitire because one umuntu mu abusiri eh ntabwo kigotebe kago de mama mu oituru kago de tata mu abo oituru lakini over abused we rusire mo umwana bwita umwana perhaps uri ke suicide no gose ese ngenjo environment yere very hostile bune ri kwa rutu mwana uri kwa ama ai uri kwa mabuko umu chief aitete isaka ayo punishment ngina kago punishment umwana kago punishment akaruligurise umwana agita so some of them by a cold waiter ege ndukin abana berusire bagwita drawer tubata abana bari nyumba umwana kirite ari desimi ko ze tv program tari kugamba tari kugote kindi tari you don't know what's happening abana bayito bagwita drawer from real life arone ari kubonye ko tinga ninjira muntu amaye abane bot nimba te value family ugo umwana ugubonye ninjira ngobona mbwendo ni utenye kitu nanyake tuma kokorera ni mi sina sababu hino gendera mwana uyu gweru sino moyo bwitu gutanye ndugwata mangana ya abana barwaje some of our children umwana okorera sodomi tagoteba umwana wa defile tagoteba utwara std utwara ukimu yare kwa watu yare kurwali wintani yasira so ese ndo tobote defective system sema jagitari kipitri kicyo rwobe expect kaba interfere with abasigari batukuta so abana baye baburinga do you have any reason to leave abana baye gabande bakuri why they have been abused so the moment umwana akoba abused the moment we lose a nation they will never be the same again they will never get back even when the counselors like violence try to struggle kuba kwanera it can only be the intervention of God abana baga go chakwekera babe back to the children we wanted to have
sure buya sana ese nyo no yitinza yete chikona gotama ke imanta tokende se madam violet ara toteria a sinchira yo bwene ke imana ngito bwene to kora go prevent na go protect abana baga from child abuse any type of child abuse
okay biya mono sana ngankwa ni rasine ni yoro yo mwana mumura it's a big concern Tosiko kwana we are one now we are dealing with our young the teenagers and the young adults like especially in the university abana ntu atwara cases of abana bagweita na weita bande of recent the recent past in case university it is very alarming and we as parents as caregivers and as a nation at large we need to be on the lookout we really need to be concerned what is happening umwana ito mumura e culture yaito yomugusi e culture yaito yomugusi ya kolireki ige ego kini umwana mumurato a level that ego na tabasa gukwana like a simba a hero you are a hero you don't cry you don't speak up you keep quiet you are a protector ekero umwana yarakumizwa a protector ya anyone now first tigato tuchake go talk to our children let us create a safe environment abana babana lego kwana let us allow our boys to speak let us allow our boys to cry I can say as a counselor because we are losing our men not only in Kisii nationwide men are asinyu runonyego kasa camp to stress and pressures of life umurako luzie gasi tamai tingago tebi erene hero he's a provider when he goes back at home osinywa yamnyakogera bono muntu lio o results ko koraki waiter so tikatubwaterane to cut the matter short yes
buya sana oyo minto Mr. Mwiri na ya inkyo komenta
nata gara bateba nande ya nona story abana bakize university guhita na guhita this story should be able to say that's not true umwana ukize university guhita like in 2021 no ya guhita zero mundu kuri piki chuzo kinga sa ilasi story ni ya de creep yo mwana no guhita tuwe jogoga that was not a kize university student so kize university student ne guhita the VC the spokesperson and then we have the very good work of this program. We have a psychologist, we have a student, Dr. Gladys Osor, we are, our students are very safe. Mm-hmm. If anybody claims like our university was abated, I told that because we don't have it.
I was saying quickly what we need to do because he's a child. We have to observe the Children Act of 2021 to the letter. And when they go to the Children Act of 2010, when we have Children Act of 2021, when the children officers are very corrupt, they use the old act, they don't use the letter, the latest act. Two, the children's of interest, the children's interest should be supreme. Whichever way it is, that should be the matter.
Mm-hmm.
Number three, we should make sure that we ensure safe custody of our children.
Mm-hmm.
Our children are not safe and therefore we should avoid that.
Mm-hmm.
Then create a safe environment and then bring all stakeholders in the community.
Mm-hmm.
To address amangana a safety ya wana waito puna mamu mintu yule school gete ni kandigilet and kineting kamanya the rights of the children and then you need to have people who are involved to bring up the aspect of child safety no go siria kogu rikwaban kore vele rambati kisi.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. Your parting shot, Madam Violet, sing jondoche chinsa jeto chanyalu rekoera in a few seconds siga ili tunyalu kukorela.
My parting shot is a Bible.
Yes.
Tika tu embrace abana baito. Tika tu aroki abana baito ubwanchane. Tika tu tegerera abana baito. Let us create a safe environment. The caregivers abali muchisukuru. Abali bali bakolera abana. Tika tu let us reach far and wide. Tika tu bwatira na magoko. To bwe hamasisha abantu. Bwegere bamanye. Sachinde banta bamba maitina abana balimba bwate rights. To batebi abana batakire kuri ndubuya, batakire gukora rubuya. My role nche no gukonya. Bali batwalira mu chando. Reach out for counseling services. Abo muntu monene abuse is there, be it for the children, be it for a grown up, we are here for you. Thank you very much. And I want to thank the entire TV for bringing us on board to talk about this very crucial topic. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Madam Violet. Mr. Henry, in a few seconds, you are parting short. You are saying in chair, mangana tuanyale ukwanera, iwero yuko unerili wakwava.
Mwralia mbiya muna sawa tuanyi wakari ukwanera, mangana yuko unerili wakwana. Tuwakira itaya TV mbiya muna. Atakasabe obrai wakusi kurupe gavana. Ada duty bearers. Pali ki njira ya wakonya wana wetu because the community yetu ya usi ya wewe one of the worst as our chief, our assistant chief, na ba usi yes, ba wewe rich, ba kutumi umwana particularly defilement. Karola kukwa na normal magistrate. Wala umo, gande wewe tienga, gusi, hawa mtu ba kutumi, ega ba kutu wana, hawa kumungu wolimu, ba leta eido mwana wa defile, ega rege nanganye, gusi, ba leta defilement, ega ratenji yu mtu liyo, abu watu, ega rege kina kiwa limu, so not a country of me to Mambuxi. Twist got away my song of Konya Manawaito, Toba support, and then to embrace our parents, our Nava Kamera to Ukin, we 20 hour way to Toba Terry all that we have. Now I will name Tikakova busy, too busy to take a Tagaravanawaito because if we lose the children, we have no business in life. Nabaganaya Maya, and Sato Konya twist to Ravanawaito, Bagunerewa.
Thank you so much, abagani baito Madam Violet Moke, amona Henry Okari Umweri, asenge nchio kuchagaiga asigeta igeta senigeto geta ya TV, kubwa mwana watu erera mange yoroyo kuuneririgwa kwa vana, nini mete na umu ancho umorigeli ondegwensi ulisiko galia, wenyale kwa baka wesomi, avira tato buna kunyara kuhandol, amangana yoko uneririgwa kwa vana, kubwa mwana, intukuna waibuli tuanyale wasemi una, tia tunyale kwa baba sani, abana baito, kubwa mwana tunyale create a safe environment, a safe home, ese abana baito, nalibara nyala kutuara ubusibole bato kwanera alibagendete gwetera ase amagimabo eti mwengi maya kwana neta ya uyo mito Joseph Mokogoti uyo mito Ruth Kemto amona Cyrus Aziz kobate nambu ya mwene sengi tutuanya liko gwetera na ase umurubili liga ukwana neta ya ase lituke ligalia Alhamis ime ya Etaya TV abageni waito Mr. Violet Moke amona Henry Okari kobate nambu ya mwene sengi jio wete kusanga na intu gaiga kubwa mwene mwanchomuligiri ya mbu ya mwene sengi jona ya kwanya liko kwa kusanga na intu gaiga ka twanyale wika omwelio amangana mayango chiale gocha asechinza isano na ibere ndonyale konyora komanya mange ayitokwani tokwaliganetie intwebu na Etaya TV gendera ko bano boligerio buya imeta TV obora bubwa gusi eliane nkoro kwanda na kwamboka gisoi. Thank you so much abageni baita asenye chogo chaga igagusanga naitwa mange.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Thank you so much.